Hello YouTube. What I'm doing today is going to take this hose hanger off for a couple of reasons. Number one, it's all rusty and ugly looking. Number two, it's hanging off the PVC piping here, which isn't exactly the strongest. That's just asking for a leak. And I'm going to install something that's more aesthetically pleasing, something that's a little more sturdy, something that's going to take the stress off of that PVC. Step one to install this is to decide where you want it. You may want to consult the missus when doing this. She may want to have input on that. The next thing you want to do is place it up against the wall and make sure it's level. To do that, you might want to use a level. Once you've got your location marked where you want to have everything, you're going to use a Sharpie or something else to mark where your holes need to be. That's pretty straightforward. You just make a mark where you want your holes to be. And you can kind of see that here where I marked the holes, if the camera will focus. So there, right in there, and my hand's in the way, so you kind of can't see the other one. Well, sort of, there it is, right back there. So you've got your marks on the wall. The next thing is to go ahead and drill the holes out. To accomplish drilling the holes out, I'm going to use a drill with a masonry bit. From there, just place it on the wall where you have your marks and drill. I'm going to check the depth of how deep this needs to be against my drill bit and only go in just a little bit further than my insert is. So my drill bit was a little bit thinner than my insert. So you could see I was just kind of moving the drill bit around in there to kind of make the hole a little bigger. I'm gonna test fit this. And it seems like it needs to be just a little larger. Wanted to kind of slide in place somewhat easily, but not too easily. You want there to be some resistance, but you don't want to have to pound it in there too hard. So there we go, that looks good. I'll go ahead and drill the other two holes. Perfect. So from here, what you do is you take your properly sized socket for your screw heads, and you're gonna start putting these in the wall. This is pretty straightforward. You just wrench it in there. Now from here, you place your hose hanger in place, let it drop down in position, finish tightening up your screws. These don't need to be very tight, just snug enough to hold everything in position. Keep the hose hanger from coming off the screws. That's it. Definitely do not need to over tighten this. And there you have it, all good to go.